Hello, welcome to the Victor Edition program. This was written in Visual Basic 6.0 in the Windows XP environment. It involves the addition of up to 5 Victor components and includes the graphical representation of the components as well as that of the resultant. Upon opening the program, a form for entering data is shown. The user enters only the magnitude of the vectors as well as their corresponding directions from 0 degrees to 360 degrees. After all entries are typed, the compute button is clicked. A table then opens showing the X and Y components as well as that of the resultant. A graph will show after clicking the View Graph button if every vector is represented by a unique colored line. The resultant is shown in broken red line. The Reset button clears the table, the graph, and the entries, making it ready for processing another set of vectors. The help file is shown in three separate slides. Note that in compass directions, north is 90 degrees, south is 270 degrees, west is 180 degrees, and east is 0 degrees, the reference